And for everyone at the party, it's a fruit punch with a flaming crouton on a swizzle stick.
It looked to me like somebody's head was on fire and their arms were lifted up going, oh no!
Really not huge on fruity drinks, to tell you the truth.
And Walt's also not huge on the final guests of the night, refined Rosamund.
Hi, Rosamund!
Hi! It's not a party till someone catches on fire.
But Holly has another way to wow her guests.
Are you ready?
Go-go dancing was hilarious. It was fun.
I love the go-go dancers.
We're all up there just being silly and goofy and dancing.
It was good to see Holly try to liven up this really boring crowd.
Woo! It was hilarious to go-go dance.
And hop.
That was awesome.
And unfortunately, it's the only heat in the joint.
The stove's not working. Nothing. Let me check the stove now. Oh, here we go. We've got light. I have power. Like, please let nothing else wrong. I can't take anymore. I've seemed to have blown 4 fuses, me included. I am going to give this a stir.
She adds a dollop of creme fraiche to her cold cucumber soup, and it's ready to go.
Wow. Beautiful.
You guys can sink some vodka in there and give it all a stir, and use the cucumber as a spoon.
I'm game
for a cucumber as a spoon.
I love eating it with the cucumber boat. I can really taste the cucumbers.